In addition to the original hunchback, the dragon has this curiosity clone, named Quazimodo. The game is as you would expect, with a long wall of obstacles accessed one screen at a time. And whilst Esmeralda is no doubt waiting patiently for you at the very end, most screens just award you with nothing more than a bell end. The sprites are large, and jumping over smaller holds, even those guarded by some knights, is easy enough once you know how. But the screens with big moats, with platforms floating over them, are much more difficult to clear. When you die, the screen clears to show how many lives you have left. This is so stupid, there was easily room for this information in a status bar. Oh, and there's a difficulty level of very hard, which allows you to play this game at breakneck speed. Not a great game by any means, but I'd say a lot more playable than some.